saan may tuwang pangarap ko, makuha mo pa kaya.
Hello, my dear Aunt Linda. Happy, happy birthday. And wishing you lots of good memories and good health. This is Estradita. Bye!
Hello, Linda. I'm Marie. I'm Hipag Mong Marie. Hello. Good, happy birthday. How are you? If you will ask me my condition, I'm well enough. I'm going to 93 years old on November.
93?
No, 93.
Okay. Anyway, happy birthday again.
Happy birthday again, Linda.
Take care.
Hi, Auntie Linda. This is Kitty, your favorite niece. Remember you took care of me when I was young? Dress me up, comb my hair, put ribbons to my ponytail. You made sure the colors matches my dress. Sure, I got this love for dresses, bags, and shoes from you. You're a fashionista. Happy birthday, Auntie Linda. For every season, there is a reason to celebrate. This is the season to celebrate you and your life. May you have more years to live, good moments, good health. Love you.
Hello, this is Daryl. Remember me? Happy birthday, Auntie Linda. Much love from Sydney.
Happy birthday, Auntie Linda. This is your favorite nephew, Bob. Give me a call when you get freed up. Bye-bye.
Hey, Auntie Linda, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I know it was the other day. Hope you're having a great celebration from Lake Mary, Florida. We all wanted to say all together, Philemon, Elijah, and myself.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Bye.
Bye.
Action.
Hi, Tita Linda. Si Mary Junto. I hope you still remember me. These are my two girls.
Jillian.
Happy birthday! I hope you have the best birthday ever. Bye!
Hi, Auntie Linda. It's Ning.
And Scott, sending you a big birthday wish from Austin, Texas.
Hey, Auntie Linda, do you remember that when you first moved to Syracuse, you and I met frequently for lunch? We both worked downtown. That was so fun. And of course, we did a lot of shopping during lunch and after work. That's one of my fondest memories. Of course, there are many, but I thought I'd mention that and see if you remember our times together early on.
And do you remember coming to our house in Alamo? You were there for Papa's birthday. I think it was his 75th birthday. We had a really good time. 70th birthday.
Yeah.
We had a good time. We played charades.
Yeah, and actually, I remember Lydie bringing her boyfriend, runs really cute guy, I think from Northwestern University. But anyway, I remember everyone was there, Uncle Mar, Auntie Belia, the kids, and Auntie Janine as well, and a bunch of cousins. Anyway, we're here. We just wanted to wish you a really big birthday.
We wish you all the best. We love you.
Bye.
Hi Linda, this is your pretty, pretty sister baby of the Philippines. I know this is the happiest moment of your life. Kasi ito yung celebration ng birthday mo with all the people who loves you very much. Most especially, I know that si Janine, si Belia at si Mar ay naandyan. Alam mo, gusto ko nga pumunta dyan eh. Kaya lang, wala na akong visa, expired na. Pero, my heart and soul are with you. Alin si Linda is a very generous person. Tinulungan niya, he helped our nephew, our from provinces, pinadala niya sa Manila to go have a good life here dito sa Manila. With all the help na ginawa niyo talaga up to the time, naging maayos ang buhay nitong aming pamangking ito. He's only a jolly person. Alam niyo ba, pag magkasama kami niyan, ay Ay, nako, ang laughters namin, ganyan, tawanan, ganyan. Alam nyo ba, meron pang times na nag-uunahan kami sa toilet. Alam nyo, dyan nyo itanong kay Janine kung bakit. Okay. Alam mo, admire Linda so much. Galing niyang organizer ng mga events. Pag meron silang reunion o homecoming ng MAPA High School, siya yata ang namumuno dyan at nabigyan pa yan ng awards during that time. Pero the most thing na na-admire ko siya, noong when he spent time and effort, yung ating bahay, yung ating ancestral house sa San Juan, kinunan niya ang picture bawat corner of the house, the facades, lahat, kinunan niya ng picture, with the compilation, with all the write-ups. Ang ganda-ganda ng pagkakagawa niya. And do you know, with music pa yon. Alam mo, natutuwa ako kasi nabigyan ako ni Linda ng isang CD noon. Pasabihin ko sa inyo ng totoo, wala sa aming magkakapatid ang makakagawa na ng ganong klase, kundi si Linda. I think, na-inherit yata ni Linda yung galing sa paggawa ng speech, messages, mga write-up, o whatever sa tatay ni John. Kaya Linda, be happy. Though 75 ka na, bata ka pa eh. Ako nga, 78 na eh. I didn't think of my age. Basta ako happy, go on with the life. Ganun lang. Sabi ko, Linda, bata pa tayo. Maging happy tayo. Kumbaga, happy, happy always. So, Linda, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. I love you and I miss you.
Want to sing it note for note, don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, when you worry you make it double, don't worry, be happy, don't worry, be happy now. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late, he may have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't.